relying on your speed. It, what happened if you slow and you are fast? That would be relying on good technique. Right? So that was a nice drill, teach you like that. Okay, the slow thing, which one is the best? Yeah? Good? Which one is the best? There you go with the step. Okay, how are here? Hold it. Relying on the force. No, technique. So you stop there a few times and try to do something that works with the force. No. And second time, put more force and fail. Yeah. So again, you, this is good technique. So push. And hit back. So that technique.
Yeah.
But if you said, okay, well, just go, who cares about technique? One word, the other guy doesn't work. Mm-hmm. Because if you put more force, how can you beat him?
Yeah.
Is that right? That's what Wing Chun definitely works. It doesn't mean when you do MMA, what work? Use it. Work on this guy, doesn't work on that guy.
Yeah.
Technique in Wing Chun is different. You have to assume that work with the guy your side. How about the guy who's bigger than you? Is that still working? Right? Or you fast? What happened with the guy also fast? Is that still working? Not working. Mm-hmm. Does that make sense? So the way we do here, exercise of question answer, teach you how to. Okay, do slowly, but develop something that is work. Good. Hold it. That work. So I have to rely on that particular technique when I'm into that situation.
How yeah.
When you build a little bit like that, now we're not sure about yourself. All right, so now reflex. Well, reflex, all right, so now it's like a little light reflex training. Okay, well, technique, no question answer. My job is reflex. Reflex is soft, move, soft. You walk here, good. Now that is more fun, it can look like a little freestyle, right? But if I get to the situation, I need that out right away. No freestyle on that move. When you get trapped,
yeah.
Technique will build.
That's the key. Yeah.
Otherwise, you try by luck. Maybe, you know, that's what I'm saying when you do question answer. Mm-hmm. That what will build correct technique.
Yeah.
Or when you get to here, and then see, first time work, second time he too tight, and then it doesn't work. Then you give up. No, technique built separately. When you go here, laps are over. This is called reflex. All right. This is called reflex. So that is now you see, yeah? Okay. You know what I mean? That's why people learn just, oh no. Those guys might look like no technique. I look like I'm a freestyle. Look like you so human and me. You think you can do one jump? No, it's not.
Yeah.
Our technique is really built. So you have a reflex. Yes. Okay, everybody have reflex. But what if you get to the situation? Can you get out of some good situation? So you might be thinking, okay, I got his hand. Your face. That wasn't the technique we learned for.
Yeah.
What we learned for when you get this is what? Is what? What happened on this? So you relied on that one.
Yeah.
You see the kind of the back, boom.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Wing Chun is free flow, but with a good build technique on it.
Yeah.
And when you get to the situation like that, it's a good way to get out. And we already learned. We already learned. So